do you?
Rob, could you film Mr. Fun for me?
I'm here already. Mr. Fun's gonna party tonight.
Yeah, usual. He ain't got any drugs in him yet, so it's not Mr. Fun until he's high.
give me 10, 20 minutes. I'll be fun again.
God, in this. I want to borrow some dope off one at Bands. I'm building him up and doing this for now. I reckon that's pretty fair, yeah? It is, innit?
Yeah.
It is.
So, you can interview him.
Yeah, go on, interview him.
Interview
him, Kel. Me? Yeah, I'll interview Kelv. Right, Kelvin is in the headlining band. This might be the last gig, which is a shame because they've got a beautiful sound. We'll confirm that later. You can see why he's the front man. Look at the bone structure. Look at the clothes. This guy makes Ash look trash. Yeah? Yeah? Big up, Cord.
Look like a bouncer. Not with these shoulders. You want to be a bouncer?
Well, that's right.
Oh, were you?
We're mates, remember?
No, I'm not going to try it.
He handles money very well, very trustable young man. Now I'm told your main influences are Oasis and Level 42.
What the fuck are you on about?
Quite like Steps as well.
Mr. Aspect!
We're making a rockumentary. This is Kelvin's dad.
No, I am.
This is Kelvin's dad.
And he isn't.
And he isn't.
No.
Documentary. Look at these funksters. Look at him. The drummer from hell. Very controversial, you know, female musician.
Sure must be about it.
We're on. This guy Dave is probably one of the best young coming talents in Leeds, if not Britain. Bear that in mind when I criticise him late in the gig. Humour is the essence of life.
Hi there, Rob. Can I just want to explain something?
You join us here in the Duchess toilet, I'm having a nice slash. This guy's had drug smoke coming out of his spliff end while his mate smoked a crack. You shouldn't really film when people come in, they might find it impolite. Piss, just got it out of the way.
These groovers, the groovers and the movers. Do they really know what's going to happen when I get on stage?
I don't really think so. We've got a zoom on here. Who is exactly here? He looks like a cool cat. He looks like a cool cat. Who's he? Well, you're on door, aren't he? Hang on, mate. Let me get a zoom on that. Oh, we missed that. That were a tall bass guitarist's arse.
I'd like to take you around the Duchess, bear in mind the straight cat strut. I'm being filmed by the world's tallest bassist, who I have to say, not been an arse kiss, rather handsome cool guy for that as well. He's got a nice bass as well, which I intend to steal at some point in the future, after lulling him into a false sense of security. Thank you.
All right. Welcome to the world of grunge rock.
Baby. There's the sound guy. Considering how poor the music is, this guy's got a hell of a job to do. Thank you.
Nice, a true Spider Rider fan wearing one of our limited run t-shirts. Very nice.
Respect. Deep inside it, after's pain, lies mountains of earwax and a couple of brain cells. Hello, Spinky.
How many drugs?
Drugs. I don't even know what his real name is.
Spinky is drugs. Spinky is drugs. Spinky is drugs.
He's definitely drugs. His real name's Pandora, but nobody dared tell him in case he has a bad trip. Whose crack was it?
No, he smoked a crack.
A big crack.
He smoked a big crack.
Was it John's crack?
The style of a rock warrior, Donington.
Here he is, the star of the show. Look at him.
He's as cool as a cucumber.
He's not nasty.
Look at him, he's as cool as a cucumber.
Look at him on the
oh, look at him. We can see why the girls go crazy.
He's slipped into a funk. He's definitely slipped into a funk.
Look at that. Making sure the sound man does the best for his band. A little bit sly, but yeah, we like that. Respect.
Bug him in ash.
Look at him. Look at him.
What a star. That beard's coming on right.
You know what I mean?
Hello? No response? Fair dues. Right. The first superb act for us tonight are Anal Soda, and they've given us something to read. These sizzlers combine ancient rituals, hard drugs, soft porn, to produce a unique sound. I don't know. They've just done a sellout tour in Malaysia. Fuck knows. Give it up, rip it up, and fuck it up for them. Is that okay? Anal Soda, featuring trousers, quality trousers. They're quite good. Nice. Go for it.
Hello. We're going to play a song called Cutthroat.
Thank you. Thank you. I thought you were going to be fucking tripe, and it turns out you were good. Yeah? Yeah?
Thank you very much, Uncle.
You're welcome. Peace. Do you do requests?
We can do, on occasion.
Well, my question is, can you play the Hokey Cokey? And
we can
play
the Hokey Cokey.
Would you?
We will do that for you, my old head friend.
Thank you. Let's Cokey.
We will Hokey Cokey, man. You all will too.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Oh,
You're alright, you look quite cool. You can't play, but you look cool. You! You should practice, Dave. That was really poor. You carry a reputation as a good drummer. How? Get off! Get off! Go! I'm really sorry. Honestly, I'm sorry. I should have listened to it down there, I guess. Oh, shit, Walter. Walter, what do you mean? Fuck you, then.
We'll be right back. If anybody likes to give me a glass of water, I'd appreciate it. Kelvin.
Yeah. fuck yourself, alright, you fucking piece of shit. Anger, hostility towards the opposition. Anger, hostility towards the opposition.
Filming bands.